and of the MotoGP Championship is about to start. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Warm-up lap has just finished and the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. The Thai Grand Prix is about to start.
Thank you.
While the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Making the podium is always a positive result, but it's also true that this rider could have gone further today. It's definitely a result which bodes well for future races. Now the top three are stepping onto the podium. These guys were great, and Marquez was simply superb today. Amazing.